We are above the right thyroid and move downward with a transducer. First, we find the thyroid, and now a small hypokagenic lesion can be seen under the thyroid. Now, on longitudinal view, the thyroid can be seen on the left, while the parathyroid lesion on the right.